I'm Mackenzie.
And I'm Bren, and this is your Daily Diggins for Thursday, January 15th, 2015. All students, today is course preview day, beginning at 7:30.
Course preview day bell schedule is on the screen.
Are you a freshman or sophomore who would like to learn more about what to do to plan for college? What classes should you be taking in high school? What are your options? What majors and careers are available? Student Counseling Ambassadors will answer these questions and more at lunchtime workshop in the Science Lecture Hall Tuesday, January 20th, Wednesday the 21st, and Thursday and Friday as well.
Hello, Miners. We are lucky to have one of the nicest theaters in the region. The Don Baggett Theater has the most seating of any theater and best equipment in the region. The student tech crew is working hard to make sure all of the equipment works and that all the shows are interesting for the NU students. As a friendly reminder, only capped water bottles are allowed in the theater. No other foods, drinks, or gum chewing is allowed in the theater. We want to make sure the theater is great for you and all future NU students. Thank you, and go Miners!
The Gay Straight Alliance meeting will be in Friday, January 16th at lunch in room E14. All are welcome. We will discuss the GSA summit on January 24th and a service project for the community.
Boys golf tryouts begin February 9th. Please complete all athletic physical packets requirements and return to the student's dorm.
Attention all students and families. You can host a student from another country through Cultural Homestay International. Hosting is a rewarding, enjoyable way to bring another culture in your home. Please call the number below for more information.
Student store news. Several beverage vending machines now have debit and credit card readers.
Cold weather means sweatshirts, sweatpants, gloves, scarves, beanies. We have it all to keep you warm. Swing by the student store to check out our new selection, cash or money order only.
Reminder. During course preview day, you are welcome to come to the NU Tech High School in B6. Our school is an alternative education option for juniors and seniors who are in ROP or work experience. We are a small school with 45 students and two teachers. You can graduate early and or get caught up on credits if behind. Come see us for more details.
We will be selling senior t-shirts today and Friday at the discounted price of $8. Come to the front of the library and get yours before they sell out.
Seniors, cap and gown announcement order. Cap and gown representatives will be at the student store today at lunch to take orders.
Buy your Ooh Ah t-shirt in the student store during passing periods and lunch for $20 cash or money order only. Receive a $1 discount if you wear your shirt to each regular season home, JV and varsity football, girls and boys volleyball, and basketball games you attend. Show your school spirit.
Swim and dive starts in February. Boys and girls who are interested in participating, please come to the pool today at 2:30 p.m. and sign an interest list. If you are unable to attend the meeting, email Coach Lottie Helstead at the email below, so we can add you to the interest list. You also need to complete the athletic clearance process in the 2014 and 2015 school year, if you have not done so already.
That was your Daily Diggins. I'm Bren.
And I'm Mackenzie.
Have a great day, Miners.